Continuing with our terminology, we have this concept of logging on or logging off. Really, the reason we use these terms is because most of our resource access is based within the concept of a session. In other words, I sit down, I log onto a computer, I gain access to files or folders or resources or utilities, and then I log off, I finish a session. Typically, I log on only once, and then my permissions are universal for the duration of that session. That's the ideal, that's what we're looking for. As a result, I try to link your permissions and your identity to a specific session or a period of time that you're interacting with those resources. I do this by using the concept of a token. If you want, think of a token as, well, like a hall pass you might have had as a child in school. A hall pass basically gave you permission to go from one place to another where you normally wouldn't be allowed to go. And it basically lasted for the duration, whether it was to the restroom or to get a drink of water.